The dominant D's, you guys can be perceived as pushy, as overbearing, as conceited, as unfeeling, as rude, and as bossy. Okay. The inspiring I types can be perceived as self-centered, as naive, as dishonest, manipulative, unreliable, and a gossiper. Okay. Again, doesn't mean you're any of these. All right. What about the supportive S? The supportive S can be perceived as indecisive, as weak, as a sucker, as having no confidence. Okay. Lazy, a pushover. Okay. The C types can be perceived as boring, inflexible, a whiner, cheap, judgmental, and unsociable.